This resource considers math anxiety. First, we define math anxiety. Then we look at ways to combat the anxiety in class, out of class, and general pointers. Do any of these sound familiar? I hate math. I'm not good at math. When I have to do a math test, I blank and I can't remember anything. These feelings are hints that you suffer from math anxiety. In basic terms, math anxiety is a lack of confidence in one's ability to do mathematics. It may have physical effects, including nausea, headache, tension, or other symptoms of increased stress level. The anxiety comes from some combination of fears, of failure, ridicule, or tests. All three of these fears manifest in that dreaded classroom activity we all remember, having to do a problem on the board. There is also a prevailing opinion in the United States and some other countries where it is acceptable to be bad at doing math. It is seen as unusual and undesirable to have strong math skills, or to, heaven forbid, admit you like math. Wherever your math anxiety comes from, you need a math course to complete your degree. So how can you get past your fears to be successful? To combat math anxiety, you must admit that you have a problem. The first step to overcoming any problem is to realize that it is a problem. Then the healing can begin. You should speak to the instructor and let them know about your concerns. They may know of additional techniques for helping overcome the anxiety. By letting the instructor know about your worries, they will likely make extra effort to check in with you and make sure you understand the material and are keeping up with the work. They may also point you toward additional resources to help you get through the work. When going over the material, make sure you take good notes. Don't just write down the steps for solving the problem. Jot down little pointers about what exactly is going on. For example, in solving x plus 5 equals 11, you would write down minus 5 from both sides of the equal sign. But you may also want to jot down you are getting the x all by itself. Most importantly, if something does not make sense as you go through the material, make sure you ask questions. If you don't understand something, it is very likely that 5 other people in the class do not understand either. But what should you do when you have to work by yourself out of class? The only way to learn math is to do math. After learning new material, do your homework. Maybe even do extra problems, just to make sure you know what is going on. Most math textbooks include the answers for some of the problems, usually the odd-numbered problems, in the back of the book. So do those problems. If at all possible, work on homework with a group of your peers. That way, you have a built-in support system to ask for help. Maybe they can explain the work in a slightly different way than the teacher, and their way is that little push you need to fully understand. Take advantage of any tutoring or any other extra help you can get. You know that you struggle with math, so get all the help you can. Maybe the course has an assigned assistant that can help you, or seek out tutoring through learning support. Other than the in-class and out-of-class tips, are there any other ways to ease your anxiety? These general pointers deal directly with your mindset. First, work from strength. Math problems can always be broken down into steps, so get as far along the process as you can. When you reach sticking points, get some extra help. Take your time with your math work. You know math has been difficult for you in the past, so be ready to devote sufficient time to get your work done, and done right. Always check your answers. Make sure that equations work, and that your answer makes sense to your head. For example, if you have a word problem that involves the weight of a person, and you get an answer of 5,000 pounds, it's a pretty good bet you made a mistake somewhere. Don't expect perfection. Yes, an A grade would be wonderful, but math has given you fits in the past. Work to improve your skills and do your best. You need to relax and stay positive. Just because math has been hard for you in the past, maybe this is the class that will finally make sense to you. Maybe the teacher will find the perfect thing to say or explain just the right way so everything clicks. Or maybe you are finally at a point in your life where past struggles do not matter, and you are willing to do all the work you need to excel. After all, that is why you are here, to make a positive change in your life. Keep that in mind, and remember that the dread math class is just an obstacle to overcome to reach your ultimate goal of a college degree.